हेलो 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 गाइस, आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल इनफ इन योर लाइफ। सो लेट्स गो एंड डिस्कस एंड अंडरस्टैंड द क्वांटम कंप्यूटर। यस, क्वांटम कंप्यूटर विद मिशन परिवर्तन, बट एज वेल एज विद द हेल्प ऑफ पिक्चर्स, सो दैट यू विल नेवर फॉरगेट सच टाइप ऑफ वैल्यूएबल कंटेंट फ्रॉम योर माइंड। So in very simple language, let's understand first of all what is quantum computer. A quantum computer is a very special kind of computer that uses the strange and powerful properties of quantum mechanics to perform certain types of calculation, but much faster than regular computers. It is like a supercharged computer, but it works in a completely different way. Let's understand what makes quantum computer even more powerful is something that is called a entanglement. Yes, of course, entanglement. Qubits can be connected or entangled in a such a way that the state of one qubit instantly influences the state of another. No matter how far apart they are. It's like having a pair of magical dice that always show the same number when rolled, even if they are in different rooms, even if they are in different countries. So I conclude this term. Think of quantum computers as super fast magical machines that uses the wired rules. Weird rules. Very difficult rules to understand. That is called a weird rules of quantum physics to solve certain problems much quicker than our regular computers. And even the supercomputers as well as. So they hold the promise of revolutionizing fields like cryptography, material science, and more in the future. So wait for that. Now it's time to understand how quantum computer works. Let's understand. First of all, superposition. Qubits can exit in multiple states simultaneously. This means that a qubit can be both 0 and 1 at a same time, not just one or the other. Okay, thanks to superposition, first of all. It's as if you had a spinning coin that is both heads and tails until you observe it. The second one is entanglement. It is very important, to understand the quantum physics. You need to understand first of all entanglement. So qubits can be entangled, which means the state of one qubit is connected to the state of another, even if they are far apart, or very far apart. When you measure the state of one entangled qubit, it instantly determines the state of other. Okay, no matter the distance, this property allows for highly correlated information processing. The third one is quantum gates. Quantum computers use quantum gates to manipulate qubits. These gates are similar to the logic gates in classical computers, but can perform operations on qubits that take advantages of superposition and entanglement. And the next one is quantum circuits. Quantum algorithms are designed using quantum circuits, which consist of a series of quantum gates that manipulate qubits to solve specific problems. These circuits can take advantage of superposition and entanglement to perform complex calculation as well as. Now here you can see the actual picture of quantum computer. So the last one but not the least one. Okay. Measurement. When you measure a qubit, it collapses from its super पोज्ड स्टेट, सुपर पोज्ड, ओके, सुपर पोज स्टेट्स इन टू ईदर आ जीरो, आई मीन टू से ए जीरो और ए वन. दिस मेजरमेंट, ओके, प्रोसेस इज probabilistic, probabilistic, and the outcome is determined by the probability amplitudes, amplitudes associated with the qubit's superposition. So thank you very much for watching our video. I hope you are getting our video. I hope you are gaining the knowledge. I hope you are understanding, and I think able to make you understand. So thank you very much.